Hello, everyone. Well, here's something we say every day of the week, don't we? It's a beautiful day for football in Manchester at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And it's fair to say hearts are always thumping a bit more furiously on a day like this. After all, it is the first match of the new season. It is Manchester City taking on Chelsea.
Well, I actually thought they deserved a bit more last season. They played some really good stuff, but a couple of bad errors at the back cost them dearly in the end. A good win today, and I'm sure they'll be title contenders.
Mahrez. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And let's give credit to the defending. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Kyle Walker plays with João Cancelo in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11. Edouard Mendy starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays with...
What a chance this is, Derek.
Not out of the woods yet. And holding the ball up in a decent position. It has to be, surely. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defenders so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Well, away they go again. What effect will that goal have on Chelsea? We're going to find out. Rodri. And Torres on the ball. And he's through here. And it's there for him. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Promising looking ball. And the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. And he read it superbly. And Sterling has it. Foden. De Bruyne. Showing considerable guile. Cuts it back. Right to the goal that puts them ahead. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And he takes on the shot. And he read it really well. Fine save. Short corner favoured. Well, he lost control of the ball, and it's going to be a goal kick here. And really pressing their opponents. And he's broken free. Can they be creative from here? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Well, they no longer have the ball. Sterling. Mahrez. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Mount. Ball lost by Chelsea. Well, running room in the wide position. Foden. It did look on for them, but not to be. Lost possession. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Foden. It's with Joao Cancelo. Ferran Torres. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Defensive resilience to shut them down. City pushing forward with options available. Can they take advantage? And the snuffing out of the cross there. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. And breaking at pace with menace. And in with a real chance. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Well, let's see if something comes of this. And now waiting to pounce. Back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Oh, they've done it! A goal for Chelsea, who got themselves on level terms.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, this man, Romelu Lukaku, a very difficult opponent, and the verdict, Stuart, has to be positive.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. He dictated the play and was a constant threat with his ability on the ball. Surely he's going to be marked a lot tighter in the second 45 minutes. Otherwise, he'd completely dominate the game.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. N'Golo Kante. He's in with a chance. Given away by City. But attacking possibilities. Torres. Joao Cancelo. Cross towards that far post. set pieces can be so important. Let's see what City have been working on.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And he takes it on. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Eccentric goalkeeping. And Sterling has it. Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum. And the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error.
Well, as you can see, he's made a real mess of that. What was he doing? That's a poor mistake, and it's cost him a goal.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Rodri. Torres. A deft clearance. Determined defending. Foden. Really good diving stop to make sure. The threat came to nothing. Here it is now, a substitution. It's a short one. We just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Reece James. Really good interception. Threading it forward. Now, will they do it from here? Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
And short it is. Pulls it back. Ruben Diaz. Well, not the best clearance. And problem solved for now. It has to be. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
And intercepted it. Into the advanced position. And effectively parried away by the keeper. Corner to City as they look for more. And they're going for the short one. De Bruyne. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Bernardo Silva. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
And into the last 20 minutes. Mount. Will it be Lukaku? Really important tackle. Kevin De Bruyne. It's with Laporte. Ferran Torres. Phil Foden now. De Bruyne. Excellent passing. Well, it came to nothing in the end. So a throw in here. We saw the situation developing. Promising looking ball. Oh, could be a chance. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Not problematic for the keeper.
Well, just listen to this atmosphere. It's been such a tight game, but the fans are certainly doing their bit in trying to get them over the finish line.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Torres. Walker now. Foden. And played in. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Skipping away. Oh, a smart save. And that keeps them in with a chance.
Well, there's still a bit of time left. Can this inspire them to go and get the equaliser?
Rodri. Phil Foden now. Sterling. Sterling crossing. Well, that header. Was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper.
Coming off the pitch, number 9, Romelu Lukaku, and number 29, Kai Havertz, to be replaced by number 11, Timo Werner.
Pulisic,
number 22,
unable to keep the ball. Good technique displayed, and Sterling has it. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive. Not out of the woods yet.
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms is cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart my work got me murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black brother with a dream that's faced a place in a diabolical regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host to a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working.
And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Manchester City.
Well, I enjoyed their opening day performance. They were bright, clever, and inventive. If they can reproduce that sort of display today, they'll have had a great start to the season.
Mbappe. Surely. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Joao Cancelo. Chance to do damage. But they took care of the situation defensively. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays with Lionel Messi. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in central midfield. And they line up with just the one.
Oh, Derek, big chance here.
And able to get a body in the way. Neymar. Real chance. Oh, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a very poor finish.
Sterling. Joao Cancelo. Options in the centre. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And the keeper has possession of it. Lionel Messi. Messi. Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Just cutting off the supply. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Well, nicely cut out. Oh, that's a really good run. Can he give them the advantage? And getting across to stop it. And played short. Messi. And Messi! Not to be in terms of the finish. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Tremendous challenge. And now, passing it through. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Foden. De Bruyne now. Torres. Walker. Sterling ready. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations. So underway once more. Manchester City with the advantage. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Fine work from City to win the ball back. Big chance to get them on terms. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there.
Well, there you can see, City haven't been able to control possession, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then...
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart, look what's happening. Denied by the bar, back in play here. Might be able to set up the chance. Mbappe. Mbappe! And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Regained possession. cutting the ball back. A glorious chance. Couldn't quite hang on. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Well, they get the ball once more. Foden. Totally fooled him. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Neymar. Here's Mbappe. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Exquisite pass from Di Maria. Defensive excellence there. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, still an issue here. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, in a word for Raheem Sterling so far. So back in business here, City with the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Rodri. Phil Foden now.
Riyad Mahrez.
And room now out on the flank. Over the touchline for a throw-in. João Cancelo, simple for the keeper. Verratti. Mbappe. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Well, high marks for that pass. Moving into the advanced position. That's a nice looking ball, and still dangerous. João Cancelo. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Crossing opportunity. Wijnaldum. Lionel Messi is positioned at the back post. It might still be problematic. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Showing a real desire to win it back. Attacking possibilities for PSG. And City have possession once more. So a throw in here. And stuffing out the danger. Sterling. And there's the feed into the box. Still a chance. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And it's a quality pass. Will they get themselves level here? And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Corner to Paris Saint-Germain. What can they do with it? Lionel Messi. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Kevin De Bruyne. Foden. Credit to them for winning back possession. Well, running room in the wide position. Could play it in. Not all that convincing defensively. He can't hold on to it. And he's in an offside position.
Well, as you can see from the stats, their general play has been excellent. They've dominated the play, they've created chances, but the finishing has been really poor, and that has to change at some point.
Mahrez. Well, leaning back a bit, couldn't keep the shot down. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, it petered out. Well, City are almost there. Not quite. They can't celebrate just yet. Stuart, what have you made of their performance in this match?
Well, it's... Hang on, Derek. What a chance this is.
And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game. So, a level contest. 1-1. And it's positive from Manchester City. Is it in the cards for them to score a late winner? Might really be able to trouble them here. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Wijnaldum. He's given it straight to the opposition. It's a promising City move. Can he put it away? And turned onto the woodwork. And this time the run, sadly, that's offside. A change in the offing for City. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And options in the centre. Good tackle, taken away. 5 minutes to go. Verratti. Wijnaldum now. Progressive football from Paris Saint-Germain. They know a goal at this... And a goal! It was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Bernardo Silva. And he read it well. And so the referee blows for full time, and it's disappointment for Manchester City. Killing your idols is a chore, and it's a
such a bore, 'cause I don't need them anymore. So maybe if you just got some guts, we kill them with a thousand cuts and say we did it out of love. So save your breath, give a little of what you have left. Do they know something I don't?
Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Poor pass. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Sadio Mane starts with Diogo Jota on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson gets the nod in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And they've given him too much space. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
And this situation could be dangerous. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Good piece of attacking play from Raheem Sterling. And played in. And they deal with the threat this time. Diogo Jota. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Rodri. Joao Cancelo. Phil Foden now.
Riyad Mahrez.
Mahrez! Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. Thiago. Well, he's lost the ball. Henderson. Jota. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Salah! That's high level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And over comes the corner. And the problem not completely solved. And a time for calm on the ball. Sterling. And Liverpool come away with it. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. In towards Salah. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. And clears his lines. Liverpool in a position of menace. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Foden. Well, no stopping him. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
De Bruyne. Joao Cancelo. Sterling ready. Only failed to get it away properly. Threat over for now, it seems. Poor pass under no real pressure. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Mane. Here is Thiago. Diogo Jota. Salah. Top class defending. Torres. Another perfect position to read it. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And players waiting in the centre. Rodri. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Pulls it back. And just too much height on the shot. And Thiago lost custody of it. De Bruyne. And nicely struck. Well, the keeper kept it out with a minimum of fuss, but it wasn't a great effort. Ferran Torres.
Well, as you can see, City have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward.
Wonderful chance! Squanders the chance for 1-0.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
Foden. And Sterling has it. Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, truly phenomenal from Jordan Henderson, his contribution in the first half. What did you make of it?
Well, Derek, after a slow start where he was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
And the second half underway. Liverpool looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing. Thiago. Salah. Liverpool sloppy in possession. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Sterling. Very quick thinking there. They couldn't maintain possession. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. He could pick out a teammate. Sterling.
Ferran Torres.
Chance here. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Thiago. Henderson. Oh, he's given the ball away. And players waiting in the centre. Mahrez. Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. And a good-looking ball. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside. Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Foden. And Sterling has it. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Bad pass. Foden. Well, they might be onto something. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Short corner taken. Just cutting off the supply. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Mane. Unable to keep the ball that time. Henderson. An effective challenge. Well, far from the ideal pass. And they know they need to stop him. And showing fine vision. And it's gone in. Just what was needed for Manchester City, who now have squared it. So back underway following the equaliser. What can they do from here? And Mohamed Salah now.
And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And he read it well defensively. 20 minutes to go in this one. Mahrez. What a shocking pass, really. Rodri. Sterling. And still trying to get the shot off. Well, a poor touch, really, and unable to prevent the corner. And short it is. Perfect tackle. Just 15 minutes remaining. Good pressure high up the pitch. And fed forwards. Now that pass easy on the eye. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
Excellent defending. Liverpool try to click into an attacking gear with the game level in the closing moments. Committed challenge. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Now that's wonderful attacking play. Oh, good save to keep it all square.
Well, that's a vital stop. What a good save that is.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Something to worry about here. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, that's really good awareness of the situation. He just places that beyond the keeper. That's a top-class finish.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 7, Raheem Sterling.
João Cancelo. Rodri won it back. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. A real opening now. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And over it comes. And a harmless cross, gobbled up. Room to roam for City on the wing. Oh, surely! And foiled by Van Dijk. The final whistle and a victory for them.
October's night. We
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Manchester City.
Well, I would say they're just about where I expected them to be. Another decent performance today, and they'll certainly fancy their chances of promotion.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Rodri plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the park. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Agonizingly close.
Well, every time he takes a set play, there is danger. He just couldn't get this one on target.
Well, his skill level simply off the charts. Neymar, the player we're referring to, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Wasteful from City. Applying vigorous pressure. And it might appeal to Raheem Sterling, you know. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Wijnaldum. Mbappe, plenty of options, making sure nothing came of it. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Mbappe, incisive pass from Mbappe, and a goal, Verratti! It should give his side a massive boost here. On they go again. A wake-up call for the City players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Verratti. On to Messi. Mbappe. Poor pass under no real pressure. Wijnaldum. And Neymar. Cutting the ball back. A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Into the centre from Walker. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Ramos. Wijnaldum now. In the right place to cut out the pass. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Nicely timed tackle. Mbappe. Real chance. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Eccentric goalkeeping. Mbappe. Verratti now. Mbappe. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Mbappe. Not to be this time. Really nice ball. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Mahrez. Phil Foden now. Rodri. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Sterling. Joao Cancelo, and pulled back, putting his body on the line. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Oh, could be! And he's missed it! Good heavens!
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
Messi. Mbappe with it. In behind for him to chase. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Ferran Torres. And breaking at pace with menace. And return to Mahrez. There to take it. Surely the equaliser. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Hakimi. Here's Mbappe. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And that puts them in position. A wonderful intervention. Showing a real desire to win it back. Wijnaldum. On to Messi. Able to skip past his man. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, Marco Verratti, no surprise, stamping his authority on the first half. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
Di Maria sliding it through. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! Well, a second goal for them here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, still an issue here. It's a promising City move. Could reduce the deficit. And he does! There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Messi. Mbappe with it. Losing possession. Might really be able to trouble them here. Mbappe. Promising attack, this. But really sticking to the task defensively. Neymar. Mbappe. Verratti now. Lionel Messi. Committed challenge. Torres. Riyad Mahrez. Dangerous looking through ball. Oh, couldn't pull them level.
Well, they certainly should be level. That was a great opportunity to score.
Di Maria. Messi. Excellent defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Joao Cancelo. That's a nice looking ball. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Well, a goal for City from the corner would really change the complexion of this game. And he's won the ball. Hakimi. Now with Hakimi. Di Maria. Verratti. Mbappe! And the keeper stretching to deny him. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Who's going to get on the end of it? No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Ferran Torres. Hakimi. The right place to cut out the pass. Sterling. Manchester City have work to do, but is it going to happen for them? Rodri. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Rodri. And they need to get tighter. The outcome is a goal kick here. A change in the offing for City. City pushing forward with options available. Oh, great vision. De Bruyne. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Kimpembe. Neymar. PSG on the attack as the minutes tick away. What can they do in the closing phase? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Mbappe. Neymar. Wijnaldum now. A really sumptuous ball. Mbappe.